This takes Primus Gaming back for more Titan Slayer and, oh, the leaderboard is fixing itself. For a little, it was looking really weird, and now it's all back to the normal. Also, there's that guy there hiding behind that table.
Are you afraid of the Titans?
Don't worry. I'll go kill them all. Probably not. I'm just gonna die again. Well, I did say this was gonna go bad, so I'm right. It's a game of timing. Yeah, let's go. You want some? I think he's afraid. Okay, that last one hurt. Well, I did good-ish, I think. Yeah, I'll say I did good-ish. Thank you. Still untouched. Aim for the eyes. I'm gonna do this. He's about to attack. Oh, so close. Oh, I do not feel like I've been playing for just 7 minutes. So what are the chances that this breaks while I'm standing on it? I mean, I know it's absolutely nothing, it's a game, but still. Okay, pay more attention to the explosive fish. Thank you. Alright, I'm going back to the shotgun design. Hopefully with practice I will have gotten better, and maybe I can make more use of the shotgun. Okay, I'm back, and I've got dual shotguns, and a shield, and pistol. Right here. It's gonna take me some time to getting used to. But I think it has a higher damage per second output than the pistol. And I'm just gonna continue to use it until I'm good with it. Okay, the new layout will take some getting used to, but I think it's actually better. I'm gonna use pistols for the birds and shotguns for the snake. Getting a hang of the loadout. Once the poison hits you, you're completely blind. It just covers the screen entirely in muck. In purple muck. Alright, I'm ready. Breathe. Think I'm getting good. Maybe you don't want to stay so close. Ow. So close. That was so close. Well, anyway, this is Stakes, Primitive Gaming, signing off.